on one of the two disc golf courses here at Cedar Rock Park. Our open course is a 20-hole course, and then we have a 18-hole wooded course. The object of the sport is to throw a disc similar to a frisbee, but it's actually a disc of different sizes and weight, to the basket. You have three tries, so it's a par three. Everything plays on a par three. It's an enjoyable sport, good exercise. You can get the disc pretty inexpensively, so it doesn't cost a lot of money to get into the sport. So come out and have fun playing one of our two courses at Cedar Rock Park.